Around 50 meters, that's when we really start to see those rockfish.
And we'll call out that picture.
Yeah, that's okay. A great idea.
Okay, that makes sense.
Love it.
My name is Emily Hazelwood.
And I'm Amber Sparks.
And we are co-founders of Blue Latitudes, a women-owned marine environmental consulting firm that specializes in converting offshore oil platforms into permanent artificial reefs.
Blue Latitudes loves to work on ocean conservation projects where we have industry and the environment intersecting. And instead of having a negative impact, we're looking to find ways to work with industry to conserve and protect our oceans. Rigs to Reef is a great example of that. You have oil and gas meeting with the environment, these two polar opposite groups working together to conserve a reef ecosystem.
Approaching an offshore oil and gas platform is unlike any other experience that I've ever had. The second you slip below the surface, that's when the entire picture changes. Something that's associated with something so negative can also be home to some of the most robust ecosystems on the planet. That means to me that life can find a way. And that really gives me hope for the future of our oceans. If we can gather the tools and the momentum to preserve those resources, we can actually make a difference. A lot of the times when we're doing a PowerPoint presentation, we're trying to tell a story. So that sometimes might mean incorporating short video clips, including animations.
Good luck at the conference.
Anytime I give any sort of public lecture, my goal is for the audience to walk away and have gained a new understanding of something in the world. If I'm able to change one perception within the audience about our ocean resources, then to me, that's a successful presentation. So I think for us, it's a powerful motivator is thinking about not just today, but what's the ocean gonna look like 20, 30, 40 years from now?